April this year. Hasn't really... Last tournament was a Kumamoto. Forces Jolly to lift to set up the smash. Good reactions. And it'll be interesting to see how the IMSADs. Been a pretty quick return. Right, got the strategy right. Brilliant defending. That's a high lift. Well defended by Nuntakan. Last points. Seven of the last 9 points. Oh. Well defended. That's long. Love on. They're way back. Game. Well recovered by Nuntakan. Well defended both by Jolly and Pulella to keep the rally going. That's a good rally. Hopefully a change of fortune is what Jolly and Pulella will be hoping for. Oh, it's a tumble serve. Yep. Super placement. These days, I remember when she first sort of came on to the World Tours, who have the lead. One. To the ties. Couldn't keep the shuttle in the court. Looking to add the side modi to their trophy cabinet. When they lost in the semi-finals to a Chinese Taipei pair, Cien Hung, in three games. You have to go back to 2022 when they last won. Straight games. Oof, from the floor. Super. Still defending. Yep. Oh, it's well recovered by Nuntakan. And still, oof. What a point. On to win the second, 21-18. From them at the moment. Hesitation. Door. What was an onslaught otherwise. Oh. losing the opening game like they did, they held their nerve should they get there. ...16-7 now. Good report. The number two seeds. Points. Flick serve. Well defended by Benyapa. A bit of confusion. It's well. Staying alert, Jolly and Pulella. Ooh, that could have been going just wide. Reading the drop shots well, Pulella.